my God.
Ginger people do have souls, all right? All right? I got the same rights as anyone else around here, just because I have red hair. Get out of here! Fuck. All right? And when I said that thing about blacks and white people, and blacks and Mexicans, you know, I admit, it's not acceptable for people to make fun of black and white and Mexicans and all that. Anyway, I think that's all I have to say for right now. I don't care. I'll make videos. And if you don't like that, that's fine. I don't care. Bitches, do it. For real. I'm getting sick and tired of everyone making fun of red-haired people. Now, in the great words of Martin Luther King, one day I dream of a nation that will... Okay, no. One day I have a dream that my two little kids will be able to live in a land, in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. Try it. Don't quote me on that, but yeah. Dr. Martin Luther King, I think. That's how it went. But anyway. As for all the haters out there, you say I can't make a fucking video. And telling me I'm fat and all that. I don't care what you say. I don't care! Represent gingers, you know? I'm not gonna say ginger power. And I'm not gonna say ginger power because that would be retarded. I don't care! Ish, buddy! So don't you freaking try to tell me that I can't make videos. I don't know where y'all get the idea that you can just go around hating on anyone you want. That's fine! I don't want this to be a together thing, okay? It's not just gonna be me. I just want every single ginger on YouTube. If you see this, okay? If you happen to catch a glimpse of this video, listen to me, okay? Listen to me.
Ah, he's a ginger! Ah, he's a ginger! Ah.
Really, that's funny.
Yeah.
I'm being called a ginger every single day at school. Every day of my life. I contemplated suicide, all sorts of things. It pisses me off! God! Because I don't really see much of a difference, okay? I'm redheaded, and I'm proud of it.